What the?
I just took that one away. You were gonna jump up on.
You ever watch Chris and the Mike?
No.
You didn't watch Minecraft Family back in 2012?
I've probably seen it, but I just don't recognize it by the name. I watched, Amy. What was it?
You ere watch Yandere High School?
Oh, Yandere High School. Dude. I watched like 3 episodes of that.
Dang.
I watched The Candy Aisle.
The Candy Aisle?
Yeah, it was like, it was, oh, Stacy. It was Stacy plays and her friend, like, Lizzie or something. And, they just got, like, a bunch of, like, they got a bunch of these, like, really cute mods and stuff. And they made, like, a base underwater. It was, like, so cool. I still think it's cool, like, to this day.
What's our objective?
To survive.
To live.
Dad.
To survive?
Isabella, yeah. You should see Dad's inventory. He looted the chest from the... from the portal. He's
got, like, is that why I wasn't there?
Yeah.
Well, I was waiting, yeah.
Dad.
I was just getting whatever I could. Are we gonna build a fort or what? Or a house or what?
Yeah. Here. I'm gonna build something for you. Alright, put your stuff in there. And
how do we do that?
Isabella can tell you what to... Right-click the chest?
Drag and drop.
Yeah. You click on it, and then you drag it over and click it again.
So I should put all my stuff in there?
Uh-oh. I got it.
Okay.
Like, I got 23 berries.
Just, like, so we can teach you what thing is.
I'm gonna die.
You're dying.
I'm right here.
Died.
I literally respawned right next to...
It's a skeleton.
Oh my gosh.
Why is it taking forever to die?
I know, man. Because we're fighting with our fists, dude. Dad, did you put your stuff in it? You could put the golden boots on and the golden... Press E.
How do we put them on?
Press E. And then drag and drop over to the slot next to your character.
The slot?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Okay. And I got golden pants, too. Do I need to use my golden hoe?
No.
Not for now.
Somebody have an arrow in his leg?
Yeah, it's his butt.
Baby, you have an arrow in your leg.
Oh. Oh, well. It'll despawn.
Are those city lights?
There's no cities in here.
They look like...
Those villages. Those...
Village lights, okay.
Oh. Those lights are... What is that? I actually can't tell what that is.
I think it's lava.
Yeah.
Yeah, like
there's
those
just,
lava,
like, lava
spawns.
Pools. Yeah. Alright, here.
Okay, I'm gonna head out there.
Why is my health so low?
You gotta eat these berries.
How do I eat them?
So.
Right click.
Grab those berries.
Grab.
Right there.
How do I grab them?
Walk over them.
Just walk on them.
Okay.
And then they're in your hand, so hold right click.
Oh, okay.
All right, okay. Let's follow Isabella. Oh, you accidentally planted.
Yeah, hold on.
That's
I'm
okay.
Just.
Yeah, you keep.
I'm just getting my heart. There you go.
All right, let's go. Yeah. Did you fill up your hunger? Whoa. All right, watch out here. All right, let's go. Okay. Let's go over here, around the tree. You can break the leaves up. Alright, now this is a little bit tricky.
Whoa.
If you fall, it's okay. Just not all the way down.
Wow.
Oh. You alright? Okay.
I think so.
Hold shift.
Me?
Yeah. Alright, so you see the way I'm, you know, posed right now? This means that you're crouching. So you can't fall off. So if you stay down, you won't be able to fall.
Okay.
You can't get any stone with your hands. You need a pickaxe.
How do I get a...
I'll teach you how to craft
them. We just find them or what?
No, you craft them.
Is it gonna hurt me if I hit it with my hands?
No.
Okay. It just takes longer.
Yeah.
It takes a long time.
I'm just getting some coal so we can make a fire and heat up food. Okay. Head over here and drop right down here. Alright, and now let's drop right down here. Hold forward and jump, okay? Into the water.
Okay. I can do that.
Alright, cool.
Why am I sinking?
Oh, hold space, hold space.
Oh my god.
Thanks. Yeah, I forgot about that.
Yeah, I appreciate that. Thank you.
Nice. There's some advanced movement you just did right there.
Yeah. Why are you planting blocks?
Oh, because I have dirt. I can put them down.
Where did Isabella go?
She left us.
What?
Yeah.
She's still in the game?
Yeah, she's still in the game. She just went.
She left us?
She left us. She got ahead of herself. Equip here, move back a little. Move back so I can. Oh, wait. Here. Yeah, you can go there. Alright, so. Isabella went somewhere over here. Oh yeah.
Ooh, why are those? Are those helping this, me or hurting?
They're like spiky. They got spikes on them, so you can't walk through them.
So I gotta hit them.
Yeah. Or the other way to get them is right click, and you just pick the berries instead of picking the whole bush.
Yeah, that hurt me. So.
You eat. You can. When you eat food, you fill up your hunger bar all the way. And then your hearts go up. So when your food is all the way up, you see that bar on the bottom right?
I see a bar on the very bottom center.
Bottom center, sorry about that, yeah. It's
only like not even halfway.
Okay, so yeah, eat as much as you can. And fill that bar all the way up. Where are you at right now?
I have all my hearts. I have all my hearts except a half of them. Okay, now I got them all.
Okay.
Look what I got.
Got a fish.
Look what I got.
Oh, how'd you get those?
Oh crap! Nice.
I went to the cave. Let's go. Let's go to that. Oh, and look at what I got. Also.
Iron. Nice.
Oh my gosh, the golden.
Let's go to this cave.
Is there a cave over here?
Yeah.
Is there a sprint on this game?
Yeah, hold control.
Double tap. You can control or double tap W.
Double tap W.
I call dibs on that emerald. Sorry, guys. I call dibs.
Yeah, be careful when you drop here, then.
Oh.
Yeah.
That hurt.
You missed. Okay, you got it. Hold on, let me make this furnace real quick.
Where's Dad?
Right there behind you.
I thought he fell and died, dude.
No, I have all but two hearts, though. I got hurt, so. It's okay, I have all of them except two.
Oh, okay. All of them except two?
Yeah.
Oh, Dad, let me teach you how to make tools.
Yeah, that'd be helpful.
Okay. Oh, hang on.
You got that.
Yep. Right click on this crafting bench, okay?
What's a crafting bench?
This block right here on the bottom.
That box?
Yeah, that box.
Okay.
Now, you see... Alright, now click that book on the left.
Check this out, Dylan.
Okay.
Nice. Now... It depends on... You need supplies. You need certain materials for tools. So, Isabella, if you could... I'll mine some for you. So, Dad, I'm gonna...
Yeah.
If you press escape, you can get out of that menu.
Okay.
I'm gonna give you...
Jesus Christ!
I'm gonna give you some sticks.
No, it's because there's this is a huge vein of coal.
Oh my gosh.
Dad, right over here?
Yeah. Wait, where are you?
Right over here.
Oh, alright. I follow you or what?
I'm gonna give you some... Hang on. Okay. I'm gonna give you some sticks. And I'm gonna give you some cobblestone. And now, okay. You right-click that bench again. That bottom. Watch out. Oh, be a little close to the edge there. Don't.
Something. It felt like something hit me.
35. Oh, there's an Enderman right behind you.
Yeah. Okay. So, now you can click on the stone pickaxe. Do you see that?
Stone pickaxe. Yeah.
Now click on that. And it should have made it, I believe.
It said crafting, and then it put it over in a little box by itself.
Okay, and now, you see where the arrow points into that one box?
Yeah.
And the pickaxe is there?
Yeah.
Okay, now you click on that, and you drag that into the bottom bar. It's called your hot bar.
Oh, okay.
And now you can use scroll wheel to move it to that bar, and now you have a pickaxe.
Wait, what do you mean scroll wheel to move it to
that bar? Press escape. Press escape and get out of that menu.
Oh, okay.
There you go.
Okay.
Now you got that pickaxe, so now you can mine a cobblestone with that pickaxe like this.
Oh, awesome.
And you can make more tools with cobblestone. You just need more wood.
Nice.
Oh, hang on. I made someone angry.
Oh my gosh. Slenderman.
No!
I'm dead.
There's a Slenderman over there.
I'm very dead. I'm over here.
He died. Did we attack that guy or what?
No. Don't look at him. Don't look at his eyes. Especially.
Okay, now you tell me.
Wait, Dylan, you can come out now. He's not mad.
Dude, I died, dude.
Oh.
I just ran all the
way
back.
By the way, there's a warden area down there.
Oh my god.
Before you go like close to the edge. Try to press shift.
Hold shift.
Hold it.
Okay, so you can't fall. Okay.
You gotta hold it.
Someone took my pickaxe. Someone picked up my
pickaxe. Oh, I think I did.
Yeah, could I get the wood and the pickaxe and the torches?
How do I do that?
So you're in your inventory, right?
Hit escape?
No, press E for inventory.
Yeah.
And now click on my pickaxe and then drag it out of that little window. And click.
Drag it out where?
Drag it out of the window.
You got it?
Yes, thank you. And do the same for the torches. It's like a little stick and a little...
Yeah, okay. There you go.
Alright, thank you.
What else?
And that's it for now.
Okay.
So, be careful here. You can go over here. Yep, and, I'm not sure where Isabella went, but, she's right
here. I'm right here.
No, be careful. There's a lot of holes in the ground.
Yeah. So make sure you got that awareness.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, there's emerald up there too! I got two emeralds right now.
Where do you see
them? Stand right here. Right here.
Oh.
Right here. And then look straight up. Do you see that glowing thing? The singular block. That's glowing.
Oh, okay, yeah.
It's not that. Okay? It's right next to it, and it's not glowing.
But how?
But it's green. It's green.
What?
And, like, it's like little circles.
I see little speckles in the blocks.
No. This is a type of vine that glows.
Okay. Well, you have to show me. What's that little red light
This is... That's a spider. This is what it looks like when you mine it. an emerald.
Okay.
Here, Dylan. Here, here.
It's too far, man. I'd have to be over the canyon. Oh, wait, never mind, I lied.
No, it's not. It's right there.
What? How did you just do that? You didn't.
See, now do you see it? Now do you see it?
I see a little green shiny thing, I guess.
Yeah.
Barely. You got a good eye.
Here you go, Isabella. Oh,
how did you just add those blocks?
Right, so when you, like, when you put them in your hands, when you put them in your hands, you know, when they're in your hotbar and you have them in your hands, did you just press right click?
What do I have in my hand? Like a steak?
Yeah, pork chop.
How do I get a pork chop in my hand?
That's from my inventory. I killed a pig.
There you go. Get the block to the cobblestone. The cobblestone.
Good. No. Oh.
Okay. Yeah, that, and then right click in front of you. Yeah. Wait, and can I have my pickaxe? Can I have my pickaxe? It's white. It looks white.
Do I have it?
Yeah, you have it. I didn't pick it up. Thank you.
Okay, now how did you just step on those every time you put them up?
You jump, place, jump, place, jump, place.
You just hold space and hold right click, and then boom. Don't do it too much, though, because you're going to get to a point. Yeah, just like that. Now stop. Yeah.
No!
Yeah, you're okay.
No, you're supposed to mine the rest down.
Okay, yeah, that's what I meant to do. Believe it or not.
Isabel, okay, I think we should go down.
No, let's not go deeper. I feel like this is too advanced. I feel like
this is too advanced.
We should just be building a house right now, man.
Okay.
I found the perfect spot, guys. It's right over here.
Okay.
You see that little spot over there? Right next to the river. It's like a little hill. What do we think of that?
The white? Or where?
Right in front of us on the other side of the river. You see that little spot?
Let's just go to it.
Yeah.
Follow me.
What do we think of this little spot?
I think it's cool, but I don't know. I feel like it's better.
I think this area over here is really cool.
What'd you say?
I think this area over here is really cool.
Oh, okay. Hold on. Let me just get this pig.
Okay.
Works for me. Some pretty blue flowers.
I like this spot a lot. Ooh, cows.
And we can see the snow-covered mountain. That's what that is.
Yeah, it's exactly... Yeah. Don't kill those cows. We're gonna
need to save them.
Yeah, we're gonna make a farm later. I say. I really like this spot, nice and flat.
Yep.
Next to this tree, with a bee's nest. Yeah. Isabella.
Wait, I actually like this place a lot.
Yeah, let's do here. Isabella, don't kill the cows. Did you just kill the cow? We can't breed them now, bruh.
I didn't kill a single cow, bro. I killed two sheep.
Okay.
Bunnies!
Bunnies!
It's above. Okay, hang on. Alright, so do we want to make the house right here? Are we clearing out the grass?
Yeah.
Okay. Are we going to build, not dig?
Wait, what?
We're going to build above ground, not dig, okay?
Yeah, we're gonna build a little, nice little homestead right here.
We can also build a cave, huh?
Yeah, there's no limits in this game. We can build whatever we want.
Okay.
Look what I got too. Look what I got, Dylan.
What?
Hey, look.
Hang on, I'm crafting right now.
Oh, he got flowers.
Oh, nice. Here. We can, If you have any raw meat, you can place it on here and cook it up.
Oh.
Ow.
I do, actually.
Don't. Dad.
Whoa.
Yeah.
What do I do?
You were on the fire. You were on top of the fire.
I'm going to start building a cave.
Wait.
You can start.
Can I use that? Can I use that hoe that you have?
The what?
Isabel, I have some seeds right here. Oh, Dad picked them up.
Oh. I got a guy. Whoops. The hoe.
Yes.
Oh. Okay, here. You get it?
Yes. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna make the farm, like, down here.
I'm gonna build a cave up here.
Yeah, there's already, it looks like there's already a few.
Wait, yeah. Dylan, do you have two pieces of iron that you can cook up for a bucket?
What? Yeah.
Okay, I get creeped out of the cave. Because I don't have a torch.
Yeah.
So I'll wait and explore that with you guys.
All right, cool. You want to help me get some wood for the house?
Sure. Mm-hmm.
Okay. You have any cobblestone? Do you have cobblestone and sticks?
I got 16 cobblestone.
How many sticks?
Sticks. I only have one stick, I believe.
Okay.
It just says stick, but there's no number. I mean, I see a picture of a stick, but no number.
Okay, yeah, that means you have one stick. So, I give you an extra stick. Right-click the crafting bench.
Okay.
Now, make yourself a stone axe. You see that?
As stone pickaxe?
No, stone axe. If you want, you can look it up in the search bar. Yeah. Now, move your scroll wheel to select it. Perfect. Okay. Now, let's see, how much time do we have? Is it... Okay, we're running out of daylight, but we can head over, I guess. I mean, and how are you doing on food?
Hey, let me get those seeds. Let me get those seeds.
Oh, wheat seeds. Okay.
Yeah.
Did you get them?
Yes. Thank you.
Isabella, me and Dad are gonna get some wood. All right. So you can start mining these trees. I'm gonna head to a forest over there to get a different type of wood. You can start mining these and
Just chop them?
Yep, and then make sure when you see the wood on the ground to walk over it, and you'll hear the noise when you pick it up.
Oh, okay.
And now, you know where we set up base, right?
Yeah.
So, whenever you're done, by the time it's nighttime, head back to the base, and Isabella should be there, and you can ask her what to do with the wood. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Dad, hello. Hey, Dad, hello.
Hey, can you hear me?
Yeah, right over here. Follow my voice.
Keep talking. Right, oh, there you are.
All right, follow me. This is the way to work.
You got me. Now we gotta go all the way back over there.
Yeah. Once we get some beds, we won't have to deal with this anymore. But until then, we're gonna have to deal with it.
Yeah, I gotta get faster at building and getting on top of the block. You know.
Sorry. Watch out for that spider right over here.
Whoa, what was that?
Yeah. Spider. Watch out for the hole.
Oh my gosh.
Alright.
Hey.
There we go.
Another spider. Great. There's like a skeleton dude over here too.
Yeah, it's fine. Just follow me right over here. Ignore the spider. I got it. Right over here. Oh, be careful. Be careful. Just keep running. Those
creatures out at night.
Yeah. There's Isabella. There's your tower. Just keep running, Dad, right over here. Oh my god, what the hell? Dad, back up.
Oh, great.
That's why I'm up here. Thank you for taking them away from me.
Jesus Christ. Hello?
Yeah, I hear you.
Alright. So.
Okay.
Alright, so to make a bed, I'm gonna give you this last piece of wool. Do you have planks? No, you probably don't. Isabella! Come here!
What?
Did you grab anything from Dad?
Nope.
Oh. Where did you die?
I was stuck. I don't remember.
Great. Well, Dad, grab those planks right there.
Okay.
Now, go to the crafting table.
Okay.
And, search up on the search bar, click on the search, and then, look up bed.
Bed. Okay, I see a bed.
Now, click on it and craft it, and place it down. There you go. And now that's your respawn point. Now,
oh.
As long as that's not destroyed, you'll be spawning back here.
Shouldn't we build like a house, like protective walls at nighttime?
Yeah, I got the wood. I finally got the wood, and now I'm gonna build it. Yeah.
I can totally see how all the craze, especially with the little kids with this game. Now, can we move those beds after they, or do we need to?
Oh, yeah, we can move the beds inside. Just gonna. I'm making our own little house.
I actually really enjoy this game.
Here, Dad, get inside.
Hey, what can I do to help?
I'll finish it, don't worry. Okay, this should be enough. What happened to our fire?
It exploded.
Isabella, can I get your coal? Can I get one coal?
I'll be nice and give you 15.
Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna put them.
Bothering us? That's good.
Put the fire right there for now, nice. Just so I can cook this food. Dad, what you have there is raw meat. You can right-click the campfire, and you can have 4 pieces of meat on there at once. But don't walk into it.
Okay.
There's already 4 pieces of meat on there. I'm just waiting for my 3 pieces of meat so I can eat them.
So how did you build the stove?
With cobblestone. You need 8 cobblestone.
Oh, that's right. That's right. And I do not want to eat the rotten flesh, I'm assuming.
No, I don't need that. It's like poison.
Okay.
Almost sunrise. Watch out, look, make sure you're not stepping on fire.
I hear creatures right outside our house.
Yeah. It's a zombie. He'll burn up when the sun comes up. It's almost there. It's because, hang on, let me deal with these guys. Yeah, I jumped from the furnace, on top of the furnace, to there. You can walk out the door then. It's sun. It's daytime.
Ah! Force of habit.
What happened?
I just stepped on a growing wheat. Dylan, do you have any food?
No.
Oh.
I totally almost found it because I built a cave and then it flooded with water.
Oh.
And now I don't have my torch.
Ah.
It's okay.
Yeah,
Dylan,
I lost
I'm killing
my torch
this cow.
There.
I think if we kill it, all the animals
I think
are
I dug
respawn.
Into the other respawn. Cave that's up
I'm
there.
I'm killing it.
Below it.
Isabella, get some sand, please. Fill these
okay.
windows.
Okay. Let me cook this steak first.
Let me cook.
I got...
I'll tell you how many you need.
One,
right,
two,
wait,
three,
can you make
four.
Paints? Don't paints
five,
give you,
six,
like, a
seven,
bunch?
Eight.
One, two, three, four,
but
five,
you
six,
need
seven,
a...
eight, nine, ten.
You need
11,
a lot
12,
of sand. 13, 14,
15, 16. 16.
How I lost my axe? How do you lose your axe?
Did you die with it?
No. I was just digging.
Yeah.
All of a sudden it was gone.
Take that one.
I'm just gonna put the sand in the furnace. Where's the furnace?
It's inside the house.
Oh.
One, two.
Dylan, the creeper sees you, by the way. Where's Dad anyways?
In a cave, I think.
I'm here in the mountain digging a cave.
Dad, be careful.
Oh, be careful.
Actually,
be really careful.
I recommend you don't come back to the house, actually.
Yeah, actually,
okay.
just cave yourself in.
Yeah, just...
So...
Okay. Yeah. It's about a turn morning. I see the sunrise. Oh, there you are.
You're right there. I'm trying to get the water to come out of the mountain. What happens if you make it come out? Is it going to flood?
It just kind of flows for a little while.
I've been digging forever. I found the water, but it keeps going down.
Yeah, you can ask Isabella for some irrigation help.
Oh, the house looks great.
I mean, we don't have to make it flow. We don't have to, like, make it flow from there.
Okay.
Because, what's it called? I already have, like, nearby a, infinite water thing.
Uh-huh.
You alright? You guys alright?
It's the flying
Where's
things!
Dad?
The flying
Where the
things!
Hell is
Look
that?
Out the window!
I gotta come and get in the house. There's
Oh, hurry!
You gotta get in here.
Hurry!
Wait, how do I open the door?
Right click, right click. Oh my god. Okay.
You all need to be
Then I'm gonna regenerate and I'm gonna get the beds, but stay in here, okay?
Okay.
Isabel, don't die with Dad's bed, dude.
I'm not.
Okay, you better not. It's been a struggle, man.
Yeah, we've been struggling. Baby zombie.
You just ran outside.
Don't let him in. Please, for the love of God. Yeah, she ran outside. Nice.
How do I sleep?
Right click. Right click the bed.
I am. I'm just hitting it with my axe.
No.
What do you mean?
What's this say?
You may not rest.
Isabella! You may not rest because there's monsters nearby.
You just gotta keep spamming it. Just keep spamming
it. There we go.
Okay, there. Why, they can't kill us if we're sleeping or what?
God dang.
It skips the day.
We're fine, Jesus. Finally.
Oh my gosh, wow.
That was hell. Okay.
Dylan.
Yeah.
I forgot to tell you that yesterday pillagers spawned.
Pillagers? What happened?
Yeah, pillagers. I have no idea. They went over here.
Through.
But they probably despawned.
Alright, well that's as long as they walk through.
We can eat rabbits!
Yes.
I forgot!
How's the farm doing? Do you have bread? Please tell me you have bread.
No, I don't have any.
Okay.
Oh, there they are! There they are! There they are, Dylan! Dylan, right there! What? Look it!
Oh, they're just walking through. We're fine.
Wait, but I want to kill them.
Why? They give you nothing but crossbows. And then you just get the curse, dude. And then we're gonna get attacked. And we are not- we need iron. You need to get iron, bro.
That's true. Armor. Oh, I got some iron.
We'll get some more.
Yeah.
I see my pickaxe is getting low on its level. How do you restore it? Or can you?
You just gotta make a new one.
You gotta make a new one, yeah.
Oh.
So, do you have sticks? Okay, let me give you some.
I have to go to the table thing, right?
Yeah.
Okay, there we go. And then, if all those boxes are full down there, what do I do?
I'm in a different cave, but, like, yeah.
That is so cool.
Two planks on top of each other.
Two planks?
What? How do you freeze to death?
Oh, the snow, dude.
Oh, the snow thing? Ow, ow, ow.
I went on top of the mountain and I went way over and then I didn't realize I could get stuck in the deep snow. And I couldn't get out. I sank and I'm trying to dig my way out and I just froze to death.
Oh.
You're a what? How did you see that I froze to death?
It gives you a notification, like, on the chat thing.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, I was like, oh my god. I'm gonna sleep.
Me too.
That's my bed as well.
It's pretty Sorry. Cool over there though. It's really pretty up there on top of the mountain.
Yeah.
What are you supposed to do if you get stuck in the deep snow?
You're supposed to be able to dig yourself out with like a shovel or something.
Uh-huh.
But I guess you didn't have that, so...
No. Wow, I have like nothing in my inventory now.
Isabella, can you help set him up again?
Yeah. Actually, now I can give him... Wait, I need to get some wood first. Oh, I already have some. I can give him all...
Now, how do I get some food around here?
Here. There's nothing in that cave. There's nothing in that cave.
No.
Alright.
Finally. Oh, you put a roof on?
Finally done. Finally finished.
Woo!
That is sweet. Got this patio here. Is this the stairway to the...
Yeah, I'm gonna remove it. But yeah, finally done with the roof.
Very cool.
We finally have a house. Cool. As well, put some of your food.
Here.
I need like 4 bread, please.
I think what we should do is we should just like get ready and like go look for like villages and stuff.
Okay.
Yeah, because I can't really do a farm. Because we only have wheat, and I kind of need more than that, just wheat. And we need to get like, we need to let the animals respawn. Respawn.
Yeah.
Wow, so that's Isabella's crop down there?
Yeah.
Yep.
Do you do that?
Yeah, but just don't jump on it.
I won't.
Or run on
you,
it. You can trample on the crops.
Oh, yeah. This is an infinite water source. Notice how when I pick it up, it goes back.
It is infinite?
It is infinite. This one is. This one is not.
Water. You have to have water to grow the crops?
Yes.
That is so cool.
Yes.
I killed a couple of bunny rabbits. I hope you don't mind.
Oh, really? You gotta cook it up then.
Yeah, I need to cook it up.
Yeah, let's all head back inside. Zombies are spawning.
Alright, say cheese. Dad, look a little bit to... Look where I'm looking.
Hmm?
Look where I'm looking. Yep, right there. Alright. And 3, 2, 1, cheese.
Whoa, Slenderman. Oh, where the white box is?
A little bit more to the left.
Oh, that's supposed to be the sun, huh?
A little bit more to the left. Yep, right there. Perfect. Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Dylan, you look like Dan TDM.
Cooking us some food, Dad. Smells good.
Yep. A little lunch. It's like 10:40, guys. I think I'm gonna have to hit sack pretty soon. That's a great picture of us standing in front of your house, guys.
Dad's gonna head to sleep soon.
Okay.
What should I build next, Isabella?
I think you should build...
I was thinking like a horse stable, but we don't...
I was literally gonna say that. I was gonna say that so when we go to the village and we get saddles and stuff, we could do that.